Hi everyone. So this is example of series of function, and see what we have to prove. We have to prove that this given series is not uniformly convergent on R. So see, what will I do? I will consider a sequence of partial sum, okay, and with the help of that we will prove that it is not uniformly convergent, right? So consider, let us say, be a sequence of partial sum of series summation sine nx upon n raised to minus 1. See, sine nx upon n raised to minus 1, actually the n has power minus 1. So you can shift to the numerator, then power will be plus, right? So that's why it is nothing but n sine nx. Okay. So tell me, what will be our Sn? If you put n is equal to 1, if you put n is equal to 1 here, then you will have 1 sine 1x, that means sine x only. If you put n is equal to 2, you will have simply 2 sine 2x. If you put n is equal to 3, you will have 3 sine 3x, plus and so on. And the last term will be obviously n sine nx. Okay, then tell me, what will be sine 2nx? Okay, 2nx. Okay, it will be same, just we will add terms up to 2n. That means the first all terms will be same, right? And we will add, first terms will be same. We will add up to 2n sine 2nx. Okay. Yeah, we will get this. So similarly, we can find out sine 2n plus 1 of x. Yeah, we can do the same, right? So we will add, see, the first terms will be same. Sine x, 2 sine 2x, 3 sine 3x. And we will go up to 2n plus 1 sine 2n plus 1 of x. And second last term will be 2n sine 2n x, and the last term will be 2n plus 1 sine 2n plus 1 x, right? Since we have to add up to 2n plus 1, right? Okay, so now when you subtract, okay, when you subtract, so let us subtract, consider mod sine mod s 2n plus 1 x minus 2n x. So when you subtract, all terms will get cancelled. Sin x will get cancelled with sin x. 2 sin 2x will get cancelled with sin 2x. All terms will get cancelled. Only this term will be remaining. Okay, 2n plus 1 sin 2n plus 1x. Okay, now purposely we will put x is equal to pi by 2. See, I am putting here x is equal to pi by 2. Here also obviously I have to put x is equal to pi by 2. Then c is equal to 2n plus 1 sin 2n plus 1 pi by 2. So it's a well-known value, do you know? Sine 2n plus 1 pi by 2. What is its value? Its value is 1. Since sine 2n plus 1 pi by 2 is equal to 1. So that's why its value is 1. So that's why we get 2n plus 1. Obviously 2n plus 1 is greater than 1, right? So therefore, so mod of their subtraction is greater than 1. So when we talk about Cauchy sequence, we always try to prove that it is less than epsilon. But here we are getting always greater than 1. So we can say it is not uniformly Cauchy. The sequence Sn of x is not uniformly Cauchy on R. So as it is not uniformly Cauchy, it is not uniformly convergent also. Therefore, Sn of x is not uniformly convergent on R. Therefore, corresponding series also not uniformly convergent on R. Okay, thank you.